Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix the status breakpoint error on Google Chrome. Step 1. Reset Chrome settings. Open Google Chrome, click the three-dot menu in the top right corner. Select Settings. In the left panel, choose Advanced, then select Reset and Clean Up. Next, choose Restore Settings to their original defaults and click Reset Settings to confirm. Step 2. Restart Chrome. Restart Chrome after resetting, close Chrome completely, and reopen it to check if the issue is resolved. Step 3. Disable Hardware Acceleration. If the issue persists, go back to Settings, select System. Then turn off Use Hardware Acceleration when available. Click Relaunch to apply changes. After these steps, Chrome should work properly. If the issue persists, consider updating Chrome or reinstalling it. Thank you for watching, and good luck.